Meantime, the Bakersfield City Council voted this evening to establish the Bakersfield Affordable Housing Trust Fund. The goal of the fund is to build more affordable housing, establish more emergency shelters, and offer loans to low-income future homeowners, among other things. The $5 million comes from Measure N, the public safety vital services money, which was passed by voters in 2018. The City Council also authorized an application to the state for matching funds.